Catholics continue to make their mark on the pro-life movement. After hearing President Trump address an estimated 500,000 people, pro-lifers carried the momentum into the next day with another historic initiative. Saturday, 3,500 people gathered in D.C. for Pro-Life Summit 2020, a first-of-its-kind strategy meeting uniting the efforts of several pro-life organizations for the first time. Hosted by Students for Life, Students for Life Action, Alliance Defending Freedom, Live Action, the Heritage Foundation, and Heritage Action of America, Catholic speakers packed the rooms to provide tools for carrying the pro-life message to the rest of the world. Bobby Angel, Stephanie Gray, Trent Horn,
Dr. Monique Ruberu, David DeLeiden, and Cardinal Burke, who demonstrated a consistent theme of what it means to be Catholic and pro-life.
Their message, "This is my body given up for you," go out and counter the culture of death, which views the world as, "This is your body given up for me."
And I wouldn't have been able to do this without employing a woman's right to choose.
Matt Lamb, Communication Director for Students for Life Action, explained the importance of his work in reaching out to share the pro-life message.
Because we know that pro-abortion activists will always yell, share their beliefs, and we need to be as strong and powerful and as grace-filled and charitable. We need to share our beliefs and ensure that everyone is hearing the pro-life message.
Summit attendees left D.C. motivated and ready to bring the message of life to communities across the nation. Trey Blanton, Church Militant, Detroit.